world. This is the day that we went to medieval times. And I got lucky because the Toronto Castle at medieval times is the only castle of medieval times around the world that actually has vegan options. So, there you go. So I lost some space on my camera while I was filming. So I ended up filming with my phone camera, and then I started losing space with that. So I just ended up taking pictures, and so you'll just enjoy all of the different ways that I recorded this experience. There you go. Enjoy. Hello, beautiful world. We're at medieval times. My sister, my mom filming everything forever. And look at this wonderful, this king, these beautiful coat of arms, and like this, like all these cool things you can see, like these little things, and all of these flags up
shake
here.
Shake a little bit more, maybe they will see us.
I have an end to shake. There's more kings over there.
And look, they even have like a royal walkway.
Are you excited?
I found out that the faster pace videos, like when they
live a
bit faster.
Are you excited? Good. Look at all this cool stuff in this gift shop. Look at this. Isn't this awesome? Look at this. Black and white crowns.
There's a bird. Oh, the hawk?
Yeah. See, it's funny because we all have, like, we dress ourselves in outfits that's basically like black and white. Like, Michelle has like black and white. And mom over there has black and white as well. We didn't even know that we were in the black and white until we got here. So we dressed for the occasion without even knowing it. And look, horses!
They're sleeping. They're tired.
They're resting before
they have to work.
They know what's coming.
Oh, that's like me.
I want to pet the horses. Can we pet the horses? To pet the horses when they're walking. I want to pet the horses.
Misha is a horse lover.
Yes. I'm a horse lover too. I love horses. Misha's not the only horse lover. And look, there's this guy with the bird. It's a hawk. It's so cool. It's like, it's awesome.
Bird. It's a plane. It's Superman.
Say this again. Say it again.
What? It's a bird? It's a plane. It's Superman!
Or Superwoman!
Or Superwoman!
See, mom is dressed for our team.
I am recording
our team.
Recording me.
Recordception.
I am making a video.
To look black and white. I love stallions. Like all of this cool stuff. So this horsey. Got the tunnel. Look at this beautiful white stallion. Oh my god. And the Lucian stallions. Look at this horsey. Oh, he's so beautiful. Oh, it's got braids. Godzilla. Oh my god. Godzilla. That's the name of the horse. Indio, that's the name of this horse, beautiful horse. This pharaoh. Curdo's right here. Oh, look at this cute. This one is that an A or a C? I can't tell. Beautiful regardless of its confusing name. Where's he? millennial.
Oh my.
So the naming horse is after millennial. They were committed that they were. See, look at
what
this.
What are these for? Oh my god.
This is for more torture. To add more torture. This is the rack.
Just scary.
This isn't even a real one.
Fire torture bed. The accused was tied and locked into the bed. Hot coals from a glowing brazier were applied to the victim's feet. Sometimes the victim's feet were coated with fat and roasted in order to prolong the torture. If the victim did not confess, his feet could literally be burned away. Oh, that's, wow. Look at this. And then I imagine this is more stretching stuff. Smile. The stork? What is this?
Smile.
Scavenger's daughter?
Hello.
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 Hi.
Smile.
Ooh,
smile.
There's a sword.
Smile.
Hey. Okay, sorry.
Smile.
Headsman's. This is a headsman's
smile.
Sword.
We're smiling.
Smile. Hey, I'm smiling. Okay, I'm done. Beheading by the sword was oh my. Wow. It is. This is a real sword. This looks like it might be. Because it looks kind of aged. What is this? I imagine you sit on this. Make your butt hurt. And your back. So, as I was talking, this basically. Wow. The neck catcher. This is how you would capture the victim in a crowd.
I better hurry up.
So look at all this stuff. This is more stuff you sit on. Interrogation chair. Wow. All these torture devices. Would wear this on the head. Wow. What is this? So we're at table one. This is the Queen's package in the black and white.
Oh, she'll figure it out.
Sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, mom will figure it out.
Anyway,
so we got the black and white, we got some orange people, blue people, our rivals are the red and yellow. They're booed.
We booed them.
Yeah, we booed them. And look at all the swords and stuff, it's all cool. There's green, there's more red and yellow, so boo to them. And look at this. That's the queen seat, and it's all cool and stuff. And there's like red over there. It's like, this is all cool and stuff. Yeah. And I got a cool drink. It's purple.
I got purple because purple's cool.
My friends, ride the Titans of Mayo, Perilada and Valiente. My lords, my ladies, raise a cheer for the Queen's Royal Household! For the Captain of the
Guard! Queen Isabella!
And a mighty cheer for all of your serfs and wenches!
embarked upon the task.
The falcon, poised for flight, has come forth for it. But once the hood has been removed, the age of dance of the hunted and the hunter begins.
Behold, she takes wing!
Thank you.
subscribe, and be sure to tell your friends, I swear it's not a chore. Be sure to check out my other channels, my health channel, my comedy channel, and my gaming channel. My health channel for tips and tricks on being vegan and to learn more about my epilepsy. My comedy channel for more laughs on Thursdays, and my gaming channel for awesome playthroughs and wonderful streaming. I love you guys so, so, so much. Mwah!